Charlie, thank you. Get ready to celebrate your favorite team in style with a swag chain. It's what we do here in San Diego, right? The swag chain. Joining us right now, and Jonas, I promise I'm not going to mess up your name. Ready for this? Latonwa.
Latonwa.
Whoa! Come on now. And Eileen Abutin.
Yes.
Hey now.
See?
Right. I'm a professional. I know how to do this.
There you go.
But I ask first, home team designs and what you guys do is super cool. Explain what this is, because obviously, you know, the swag chain and Machado and the whole thing with the Padres got it going for us here.
Sure. You know what? I'll let Eileen talk a little bit about how we got started.
Okay, so it was inspired by Manny Machado's swag chain,
right.
And I decided to make replicas for my two pugs. I posted it on social media, Instagram, so I can get them on the scoreboard with the hashtag Padres pets.
Is that the dog?
And then got messages right after from families wanting swags for their
Wow. Dogs. So then people see that and say, hey, wait a minute, I want a swag chip. So just to clarify, these are for humans, but there was also the one for the dogs.
That's right. Eileen showed me what she did,
right.
And I said, like most people, we can do that. We can do that. So we started to make some.
Yeah.
And posted it to our friends, and they said, I want one. And the response was overwhelming.
Yeah.
But what really surprised us was the amount of interest there was in customized
swag chains. Of course, because now every kid, you know, what we have here is some of the local high schools, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And the kids want a swag chain. They want to, you know,
oh, sure,
like they're heroes.
Sure.
Right? Sitting there. And by the way, they do spin. We're going to show it. No, should we tease them with the spin?
Oh, forget
it.
You
watch this. Ready? Oh! Make it spin! How do you make these?
Roll, that's a
secret.
Highly classified trade secret. But I will tell you, they're made from wood.
Okay.
They're handcrafted. We make them all at our house.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh, get out of here.
Oh, yeah. No, we make them all at our house.
Oh, wow.
Eileen primarily does the artwork.
Right.
I do a lot of the operational stuff, the woodwork, and all that stuff.
Because if you're in charge of the operational spinning of it, look at that.
Still going.
Excellent spin ratio ability speed. Look at this thing.
Hey, that's what sets us apart. Right?
It's like, you know those fidget things?
Oh, yeah.
How they always... Look at this. What? Unbelievable.
A lot of imitators, no duplicators.
This is what I'm saying. Let's say I want one. Let's say you don't have the one I want here. I call you up or I reach out somehow.
Sure.
And, yeah, I can do that, right?
Sure.
So how do people get in touch with you if they want one?
Well, you know, we're keeping this all on social media. So we do have a Facebook page, SD Swagchain.
Got it.
We have an Instagram, SD.Swagchain. And people just DM us or IM us on the social media.
Right.
Let us know what they want. And within about a week, we have something for them.
In a week?
In a week.
Then you're working fast.
Well,
you know,
we're working long.
We're working long hours and working, but it's worth it. I mean, this is so cool. Are we allowed to, like, wear one?
If you don't mind.
I noticed that one's small. Like, what's with the size?
Right.
Did they ask for different sizes?
We have a 4-inch and a 6-inch.
Okay.
6 inches is the most popular, but 4-inch works for kids.
Okay.
And some people.
Sounds good.
I mean, these ones right here, I just want to put a plug out. This is from NC National City. This was requested by the mayor, Mayor Sotelo Solis of National City. This one was a Philippine Heritage one, and this one is a replica of the Padres, right? But
well, congratulations to both of you. All the information, if you want to order your own, go to fox5sandiego.com and click the Scene On tab. Congrats and
all
continued
right.
success to you
but
guys.
But before we go, we couldn't let this go.
What is this?
Well, we understand that you guys...
Oh, stop it!
Big on
yes!
The original swag chain.
May I?
You may.
Oh my god. Man, this is... Spin it! Fox 5 Morning News coming right back. You guys rock.
All right.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.